Welcome to Java Forum. Now we are going to see how to install and configure Payara 5 server on Ubuntu 16.04 long-term support edition using Oracle JDK 8. So here you can see that I already downloaded Payara 5 application server from payara.fish website. So I'm going to extract this zip content to /opt directory. Make sure that you have enough permission. So this is the directory structure after the extraction of Payara 5 server. It contains bin and glassfish directory. So this is the clone of glassfish 5 server. So it contains the same directory structure with some extra features. So it has some default embedded database and MQ application. So we are going to use the default domain available in this Payara 5 server. Also, you can see that I already installed Oracle JDK 8. We are going to use Oracle JDK 8 to Payara 5 server. So I opened the terminal now. So my first step is I am checking the host name. Make sure that you have set the valid host name to this Linux box, that is Ubuntu 16.04 long-term support box has valid host name, because Payara 5 detects the host name during the startup of a domain. So next step is I am giving permission to Payara 5 directory which I extracted. So Payara 5 server is a clone of glassfish server. So next I am checking Oracle JDK 8 availability in terminal. So it's available. Next, I am going to Payara 5 bin directory. So now I am going to execute the command /asadmin /domain-1. So as I had told earlier, domain 1 is a default available domain under glassfish domains domain 1 directory. So here you can see that domain 1 has started with the port 4848. So each domain will have one admin server, that is one administration console to manage these domains and its resources. So here you can see that logs are created under domains domain 1 logs. So next I am grepping the process. ps-ef grep Payara is the command here. So to check whether Payara is running or not, so here you can see that the lengthy process is running. So now I am typing http localhost 8080. So this is the home page of the Payara server, which means Payara is running. So now let us go to the administration console. So here you can see that go to the administration console, link is there. So this is Payara server administration console, which is running in the port 4848. So this administration console is used to manage the domain's resources. So as I have told earlier, each domain will have one admin server, that is one administration console to manage the resources. So this is the admin console of Payara server. So this admin console will be same like glassfish server. The only thing is the theme is changed and some extra links will be there. So now I am going to change the administrator password. So the default username will be admin. So I am going to change the password for the user admin now. The same steps which we followed for glassfish installation. We are changing the admin password now. So I am setting the admin password now and save the changes. Yes, password saved successfully. Let me log out the Payara administration console. I'm refreshing the page so that logout link will appear. So I'm logging off the administration console now. So once again, I am logging again to the Payara 5 server administration console. Yes. So this administration console has lots of features. So using this administration console, you can manage the individual standalone nodes, server instances, clusters, and you can manage many resources like JDBC, JNDA, and JMS resources. So all administration level tasks can be performed using this administration console. So now let me stop this domain, /asadmin /domain1. So this will stop the administration console or admin server running in port 4848. So let me refresh the page. Yes, you can see that admin server is stopped. So next, what I'm going to do is I am going to start this default domain, domain1, in foreground. So this is the command, /asadmin /domain --verbose. So this will start the Payara 5 default domain, domain1, on foreground. So let me refresh the page. So, and also it is very simple to stop the foreground process. That's just press Ctrl C, it will stop the foreground process. So Payara 5 server installation on Ubuntu 16.04 LTS is successful.